cigarettes in tiny liquor bottles, just what you'd expect.